the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's winter. Take it from me. I'm on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. Well, in the boating, full time, you're floating under the sea.
Oh, hello there, kids. It's me, Ms Aubrey. We were just singing along to Under the Sea because today we are going to make some jellyfish. We are going to do a really cool sensory bottle with a jellyfish in a jar. Okay, so let's grab an adult and we're going to get very creative today to make these cool jellyfish. So hopefully this will be a fun sensory bottle for you to do today. Let's get started.
Okay, for jellyfish in a bottle sensory jar, you will need some blue food coloring, an empty bottle, some string, a plastic bag, a grocery bag will work too, just something clear that doesn't have writing on it, and some scissors, and I'm also going to use markers to color our jellyfish.
First step, get your plastic bag and you're going to cut out a square from your plastic bag.
Plastic bag, and so I'm gonna add purple to it so it can be a purple jellyfish. So there's the middle will be the head, and then you can draw like little tentacles out to the side so we can make a purple jellyfish like that.
Okay, so I have my purple jellyfish design. Next, you're gonna get your bottle and place the center of the plastic bag on the bottle and push it down like this. Now you're gonna make the jellyfish head. And so you need some water, fill up the head with some water. There you go. It's also good to have some air in there too. And get your string ready. And when you lift it up, put some air in there. You're going to tie up the head so the water stays in there with the string. Like that. All right, once you have the head done, next you can make the tentacles. So here's the bottom of the jellyfish, what we're gonna make the tentacles out of. So you're just gonna grab your scissors and cut the paper into little strips. Like this. All the way down to the head. And do that all the way around the jelly. Okay, now that your jellyfish is done, you're going to fill up the water bottle and make the ocean for the jellyfish. Leave a few inches for some room for put the jellyfish in the water. Need to add some more water. Okay, and then you're going to add food coloring, blue, just one drop because you don't want it too dark. Okay, so that will be perfect right there. And then stir it up. So it has like a light blue, and you can also add some glitter. I have blue and silver glitter to add some cool effect with the jellyfish. So you can add the glitter if you want to. It's optional.
fall. Cars fall. Cars fall.
Okay, so here, you want eye glitter? Because I'm glitter in there. Good job. Okay?
Blue.
Blue glitter.
Blue. Okay.
Okay, add some blue glitter in there. There you go. Good job. Okay, that will be pretty. Okay. And let's put the lid on it and then shake it up some more. Got some more. Okay. More. There we go. More. And last step, take more. Your jellyfish more. And more. Put them in more. The ocean.
More blue. More blue. Mm-hmm.
That's blue.
More blue.
Okay, there you go. And you can put the lid on. Super glue the lid, hot glue the lid, whatever you need to do. Okay, and now we have our jellyfish in the jar.
Jellyfish, wobble wobble, I'm a jellyfish, I'm not really a fish.